Yeah, sorry. I was just trying to find Discord and stuff. I go next interrupt. It likes me. it's pretty hot. Yeah. Middle first. By the way, I've got like no mobility because I'm running another talent to live through stuff. So middle again, middle again, middle again. Where is it? Okay, it's back first. Go from first, then back. Okay, gonna stun. I got next kick. Oh, okay. We're gonna have to stun it, there's no CC up. The CC on the okay, I'm stunning. Oh. Okay, stuns don't work. Can we just focus down one thing? Yeah. Tell me about it. I mean, oh well. It is what it is. It could have been so much worse, so. I'll just stun now. Stunning. Penetrating. No, careful. Just keep running. This is my mobility, guys. I actually can't run any faster. Oh. The thing's out of sap, I think. I just heard it. Yeah, it's okay, it's running here. Try to kill as many as you can. Okay, cool. I'll get next interrupt. I think we'll be okay. Like, I mean, between all of us, like, we've got enough CC if we include our stuns. Because the archer is, like, really strong. Like, and I've always got a master spell if needed for some reason and shit like that. I can, yeah. Okay, I'm going to stun them. I have no interrupt or sun. Oh, fuck me. I'll quickly eat. Oh, tell me when you want to stun, dude. Okay, stunning. That's a convenient little trick. I'll take second. Yeah. Oh, it doesn't? Okay, stunning. I'll vampic and base Despy on the second eye on Herja, is that cool? To help you out. I got it. Mine's up in 10 seconds. I can take next. Make sure we like spread and stuff, obviously. I'm gonna run straight backwards, but like from where I am, so don't. Okay, I'm gonna run straight to the left. Nice. Fuck, man. It's actually crazy how good the Shadow Men Talon is. 10% damage reduction on demand for 10 seconds. Almost as good as Faint. Cool. Yeah. Oh shit, I was out of range, sorry. I got this one. Oh. Click good spell. Okay, I'm gonna stun them. Stunning with stunning. Okay, a stun penetrating. I go next interrupt. Okay, we've got no interrupts, so hodge it, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna stun them. I'm loving all the blinds that keep getting rid of my dots. Tough life, man. All the bloody dots getting rid of with the blind, I think it is. Yeah. I mean, it's all good. Oh my god. That is amazing. That damage reduction, not even kidding. Hmm. Yeah, exactly. It actually gives us some time. It's really nice. We're running into the cave, yeah, because we're probably gonna get. Okay. So we're gonna tank the boss where we are, ish. Job. Stunning. Oh, it's hit by Starfall. Oh. Yeah, okay, cool. I haven't dotted it. Oh, it's still in Starfall. Okay, cool. I'll take interrupt. That's cool. I didn't want to get it anyway. It's so good, man. I can't get that, yeah. I'll take first one on Bajoran Sand. Just 'cause it will give me Cephas. Holy shit. All right, the rest are all you do. Yeah, why not? Unfortunately, I didn't have my intro back up until like 2 seconds after it went off. So same thing again, I'll take first interrupt on John Sand. Yeah, that's cool. first one I'm drawn. Don't kill them, because they will bolster. Just careful of Starfall Bird. We need to get them CC'd. Sen? Yep, cool. Stem flask. I've got to be kind of close because I'm really fucking slow, so careful of me, guys. Yeah, I'm literally just going to stand this close. Might as well save it. Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, I'm really slow on this fight, so. Do you have raw for every. Okay. Oh, I'll take the first silence on the ad because. Okay. I don't know, sorry. Tell me when to peep up. Oh yeah, same actually. Fuck me. I'm so slow. Did you roar last one? No. I got next one. What was that? 5 minutes over. Oh, I was just saying. I was just curious. I mean, in all honesty, it was just like a few stupid mistakes that cost us, unfortunately. Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, I'm down.